He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him? Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace, and hunt until you have gathered the parts for Fire Arrows.
Fire Arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the Village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy... That man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate. Something's really bothering him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong. The Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. find one of these. Tough, but I'm used to it. Mother's heart. Two more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there. White as bone. That thought got dark. Here they come. Go on forever. Look out below! I can get out of this. That's it. I'm already gone. Everything's sharp and looming in the rain. I'll let you call for help. You're not gonna be the one to stop me. Can't be too prepared. That'll help. more than equipped to take you on. I found this. Here we go again. Just because I'm shunned doesn't mean I won't pass through.
I'm not saying I agree, but it's against the law to talk to outcasts.
I just want to go about my day.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Brazen girl, here when she should be alone in the wilds.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Whoa. Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured, but I don't mind hearing it.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me. I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that. Back for more. I thought you wanted a tripcast. Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Protect me, it's her.
Sighting won't be easy in the snow. Haven't noticed.
I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees, but find no sustenance. Allmother, when my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back. You kept it close to your heart. I know, even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
Hello, Grotta.
Allmother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, Allmother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grotta. Once again, Allmother has brought you rabbits.
Allmother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, Allmother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the Eastern Overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll see what I can do. Things quiet.
Please, I need your help. I need to speak to you. Please, no one else will help me. Please, a word?
The brave trail up the rocks is close by. giving you that. Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way. Have you given away the hunt? The snow's got a bite out here. This looks promising.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
Going down fast. You're not gonna like this. They're scary for me.
Please, a word? I need to speak to you. I'm injured. I need your help. Please, no one else will help me.
There's Grata, all alone with All Mother, the only way she knows.
Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
All Mother, each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made.
See how I cry now with you, in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother. Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads. Let me whisper to you as your soothing whisper comes. In the hushing of the grass.
Easy, easy. Sorry to spoil your fun.
I'm injured. I need your help.